Tottenham Hotspur could reportedly target Jordan Pickford if Everton decide to sell the goalkeeper. Tottenham boss Mauricio Pochettino appears to have identified a potential replacement for Hugo Lloris, with The Sun reporting at the weekend that Spurs are one of the sides waiting in the wings as Everton consider selling Jordan Pickford. Pickford remains the Toffees' number one goalkeeper, but his form and conduct has been called into question this term. And The Sun is now reporting that a £50 million move elsewhere could be on the cards, with Spurs and West Ham set to be interested if he is available. Lloris' future has become a talking point after an underwhelming campaign for the Frenchman. Nevertheless, Pickford arguably has to do a lot more to prove that he would be an upgrade on what Tottenham currently have. The potential is definitely there. But there have been as many questions asked of Pickford as there have of Lloris this term, so spending £50 million on the Englishman appears to make little sense right now. Replacing Lloris may be worth considering this summer. He is at an age where there is no guarantee that he will rediscover the form that made him one of the world's best stoppers not too long ago. He, of course, was lifting the World Cup less than a year ago. It is not clear what Pochettino will have to spend in the upcoming window. But given the move into the new stadium, it is difficult to imagine that Tottenham will be amongst the biggest spenders in the Premier League. With in mind, spending £50 million on Pickford would appear to be a questionable move. It could be a masterstroke from Pochettino if he does decide to push the board to make it happen, but surely plenty of Spurs fans would be forgiven for wondering why he is reportedly a target.